Okay, Dan Capo was wanting a rotating bridge, so I went ahead and made one. Basically, here's pretty simple, straightforward how it works. You can walk across the bridge here. Obviously, the sounds need to be replaced, but that's somebody else's job. Basically, just sits anywhere and can spin. That's pretty much it.